Welcome to this quick overview of the MARA firmware dashboard, where you can learn how to utilize this exclusive firmware and get the most out of your mining operations. Once logged in, you'll notice the firmware version at the top right, alongside details such as the IP address, model, serial number, and MAC address of your miner. The status page is your operational data hub. Here, you'll find the mining status, whether it's actively mining or in the initialization stage. Notice the green indicator next to the license server. This signifies a successful connection, which is essential for operations. Charts provide a visual representation of power consumption, temperature, fan speed, and hash rate over time, and the hashboard section shows the status of individual boards. Clicking on a board reveals detailed metrics like chip temperatures and efficiency rates, giving you a fine-grained look at your miner's performance. In the pools section of the status page, each pool you're connected to is listed with essential statistics at a glance. By clicking on any pool, you can access a drop-down menu that provides a deeper dive into more detailed metrics for each specific pool. In the info section of the dashboard, you'll find everything from your miner's serial number to system versions, which are key for support and updates. Memory details highlight your device's usage, and the licensing area reflects your tailored enterprise or institutional agreements. Venture into the configuration page of the MARAFW dashboard, the heart of operational customization. This is the place where you can manage your pools, set up backup options for uninterrupted mining, and fine-tune your miner's performance. You can add multiple pools to ensure redundancy. Your miner will automatically switch to the next available pool if the current one becomes unreachable, creating a seamless mining experience. You can also dive into the operating mode settings to optimize your mining strategy. Choose from automatic tuning to adjust overclocking based on various targets like hash rate, percent, or power, or select fixed frequency for further customization. Don't forget to tailor the environmental profile to your setup. Whether it's air, hydro, or immersion cooling, this setting ensures your ASIC operates under ideal conditions. You can also adjust your settings to optimize for Marathon's two-phase immersion system for state-of-the-art mining operations. Within the advanced settings, you can enable an unsecured SSL connection if required. Set your miner to shut down automatically during a network disconnection to save energy, or customize fan speeds for optimal cooling. It's important to note that our backend seamlessly integrates with all standard APIs and implements numerous custom APIs for even more advanced features. On the log page, you'll find invaluable information for troubleshooting your miner's operations. If you encounter any issues, you can generate support logs with just a click and send them directly to the MARA firmware team for assistance. Head over to the network page on your dashboard for an overview of your connection status. Here, you can perform real-time network checks and run tests, such as pinging, to ensure your miner is communicating efficiently with the network. On the upgrade page, you can select and upload new firmware files to ensure you're running the latest version with all the improvements and security updates. The default setting retains your existing configurations, including pool settings, during the update. If needed, you have the option to start fresh by clearing previous settings before initiating the update. Additionally, if you ever need to revert to the original manufacturer's firmware, you can upload the stock license file or firmware image file. And with a click, your miner will switch back to the stock firmware. And that's a wrap on the MARA firmware dashboard. Should you require further information or wish to discuss advanced configurations for your mining operations, please contact the MARA firmware support and sales teams at firmware@mara.com.